Monday morning again. Weekend was too short, like always. But at least got to spend some time with the wife, the dog, family from out of town. So many people at the house right now that, quite frankly, I don't mind too much being on the road. But don't tell my wife that. I think you could call it. They put them on the side of the docks and knocked the corner off, and a lot of the food grade stuff we do, dry food, you know, obviously you guys that have done them before know how much pain in the ass they could be as far as the trailer being in good shape. And I almost got rejected last week for a load, so better safe than sorry and go ahead and change it out. Kind of sucks. A lot of miles deadhead, but shit first thing in the morning. Gotta love his job.
Stay in this moment.